first time I've ever been close to a president.